What messages do your Spirit guides want you to know and hear at this current moment?